Oh shit. Hold on, I gotta update.
Yeah, I had to do that earlier. Alright, take your time.
Because that same 12-ounce can of beer, when thrown by our friend Ted here, could easily cause blunt force trauma.